As we sing a song, our heart gets filled up with happiness and joy. So let us open our heart and stand for the prayer song.
Let's invoke God's blessing through prayer.
Keep the notebook down. Notebook down.
Glory to God and peace to all men. Merciful and ever-loving God, you are a shepherd and you always lead us to green pasture. Advance, help us to spread the good news to all mankind by the way of our living. We do pray for all the members who are related to this institution. We make this prayer through your Son, Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. Now, let's all join together and recite our Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, holy be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Let's lend our ears and listen to the word of God.
Reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Matthew. Now, the birth of Jesus, the Messiah, took place in this way. When his mother Mary had been engaged to Joseph, but before they lived together, she was found to be with a child from the Holy Spirit. Her husband Joseph, being a righteous man and unwilling to expose her to public disgrace, planned to dismiss her quietly. But just when he had resolved to do this, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife, for the child conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will bear a son, and you are to name him Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins." All this took place to fulfill what had been spoken by the Lord through the prophet, "Look, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and they shall name him Emmanuel," which means God is with us. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all.
everyone believes that there is another world after death. None of us know what it is. We, the students of 8th standard, are here to show the reality and faith. Let's sit and watch.
There lived a rich man with all luxuries and with comfort, whereas a poor man named Lazar suffered without food and experienced all kind of miseries in life. Dear my friend, today I am celebrating my 50th birthday. Come on, join me in dining.
It's very tasty. I have never enjoyed a party like this.
Yes, it is tasty too.
Hello friends, I'm sorry for the late.
No problem, join us. Hey, who are you?
Sir, I am poor Lazar. I am very hungry. Please give me something to eat.
Hey, go away from here.
Sir, I have not eaten for the past 5 days. Please at least throw a piece from wastage.
Hey, go away from here. After some year, both the rich and poor man died. The poor man's soul was taken to heaven by angels, where he enjoyed a lot, whereas the rich man's soul was taken by the devil to hell. There he struggled a lot of life. Lazar, I'm so thirsty. Give me a drop of water.
My son, there is a gap between you and us. No one can reach from hell to heaven after death. When you are living in the world, you enjoyed your life with all comfort. But the poor Lazar had a miserable life.
Please send one of the angels to the world to correct my brothers. They are also living like me.
My son, there are many people to correct them. Let them listen to them and correct their lives.
Ah, it's paining, horrible, so hot. I can't be here.
Whatsoever you do to the least of my people, that you do unto me. The law of nature is that everything has end in itself. Birth and death is nature. Everybody who is born in this world has end. Between the span of life, what we do to live gives us meaning to one's life. It is not important how many years we lived, but how well we lived and how we share with others. Our Lord Jesus Christ came to this world to spread the message of peace and joy. Let's understand the very purpose of human life by the way of living with oneself and with others. Let us celebrate this Christmas in a meaningful way by showing our love and concern to our fellow beings. On behalf of Standard 8 students, I take this ample opportunity to wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year in advance. Let the heavens be glad and earth rejoice.